Hi, my name is Alicia Levy. I'm a sophomore early childhood education major from Charleston, South Carolina. I personally love coming out to Prince Lawn. One, because everybody gets to see all the different buildings that we have to offer with all of our majors. And also because this is such a beautiful place out here. They get to see the pond, they get to see the flowers, and also they sometimes get to see the different events that we host here on Prince Lawn. Well, I know for me, I didn't know that there were turtles in the actual turtle pond. And a lot of students, they come here surprised, thinking, oh, they really do have turtles. Like, it's not just a turtle pond just to be a turtle pond. There's turtles in there, they eat everything. So I guess that's something that most people don't know. Honestly, right now, I have to say my Teal Trailblazer name tag, mainly because it was my first job and I actually got it while I was here at Coastal. So that's one of my most treasured items. Like, I actually lost the first one, I had to get a second one. So I really love that name tag. SNAP mentoring, it's basically upperclassmen helping incoming freshmen. It actually stands for Students Navigating and Advising Peers. I know I was a SNAP mentee my freshman year, and it really helped me get adjusted to Coastal life and the college life while I was here. And being a mentor this year kind of introduced me to other students that were in my shoes and kind of just helping others. So basically just being a positive impact on an incoming freshman. I love Instagram. I love taking pictures, so I'm always on there. I think I have about over 900 posts, and I just love sharing about like my daily things, like what I see, different quotes and stuff like that. I'm actually going back to Charleston. I'm trying to work in the mall, probably as a waitress at a restaurant also, and just trying to make some money before coming back my junior year. I would say united, mainly because I've met a lot of students from different backgrounds, different places, and we all just help each other out, whether it's just simply opening the door from somebody, giving somebody a ride somewhere, or helping each other in a class. I honestly say, like, I feel like I'm part of a family here at Coastal. I want to give a shout out to Miss Patricia Singleton Young of Multicultural Student Services, mainly because she's introduced me to a lot of different organizations and just helping me broaden my horizon here at Coastal. And then my new supervisor, Rebecca Johnson, just because she's oh so caring and she understands my life sometimes. Thank you.